with trigonometry. World of unknowns with known fundamentals. By Sir Miggs. Algebra is all about representations, abstractions, and realizations. Ergo, algebra is setting up new perspective, discovery. Algebra is setting up the base perspective, foundation. Algebra is setting up the real perspective, reality. Example, what is 5 minus 4? Plain and simple, the answer is 1. But how do you represent a number subtracted by the number that precedes it? Let n be the number. Let n minus 1 the number that precedes it. Then we can develop an expression, n minus open parenthesis n minus 1 close parenthesis. Since n minus open parenthesis n minus 1 close parenthesis can be simplified, becomes n minus n plus 1 by taking out the parenthesis, certain rules has to be followed on certain signed numbers. Simplifying the expression results to 1. Therefore, any number subtracted by its preceding number is always 1. Now let us make a try. What is 8 times 9? Of course, it is 72. But how do we translate into the world of unknown to get a better perspective on the numbers being multiplied? Since 9 equals 8 plus 1. Then, let 8 is n. Substituting the value, we have n times open parenthesis n plus 1 close parenthesis. Simplifying the expression, n squared plus n. Formulating the baseline reality of 8 multiplied by 9, any number multiplied by its succeeding number is the square of the number added by the number itself. Now what is 2 raised to the power 2022 minus 2 raised to the power 2021?